For these two robin on a branch cards, I crocheted the robins and branches, which are two of my patterns, using Sheepy's Maxi Sugar Rush 2-ply cotton, and attached them to ready-made cards using glue dots.